In this video, we will talk about how to download and use free VPN for Android. Make sure to watch the complete video before you follow any step. Open the Play Store, click in search, and type VPN Gate. Select VPN Gate Client and click on Install. Now open the app. Click on Filter icon to select the country, protocol, or you want to sort the VPN connection by speed, then select in here and click on OK. Here you need to ensure few things before you connect: the speed, VPN sessions, and the operator. If you find high speed with lower number of sessions, then simply tap on it and click on OK. You might see an advertisement on app. Close it. Now let me run a speed test. Here you can see the app name. Let me open it. First, check the location is showing correct or not. For that, select this and swipe it up. Here you can see the information. Now let's run the speed test. Here you can see I'm getting good speed. It's almost like using a premium VPN, a part of no log policy. This means VPN Gate keep VPN connection logs for at least 3 months. These logs include details such as the date and time, IP addresses, VPN protocols used, and packet data. So make sure you are not using it for any wrong purpose. Or if you think you don't want to share your browser information, then check the video link given in the description for the best paid VPN you can use. So that's how you can download and use free VPN for Android. If you find this video helpful, then leave a like and drop your feedback in the comments. That's all for today. See you in the next video.